today I'm going to be doing Guess That Dum Dum. So that's why there's a lot of dum dums, because I went to Party City yesterday. And there's a lot of different flavors. And I don't know what's in this bag, but I don't know. If I guess all of these right, I get what's inside that bag. I better be not alive, okay? Or it better not be Mia. So, first thing, got my blindfold right here, my shopping blindfold. Ow. And then my mom's gonna choose which flavor of dum-dums I have to guess. And I only get 3 tries. Okay, you ready? Ready, go.
Okay.
Okay, ready? Pineapple?
That's one try, that's not it.
Okay, like peaches.
That's one part of it, right?
Mango?
Yep. Peach mango.
Peach mango.
Okay. So that's one.
One. Then we still have a lot of left. So.
Okay.
Let's keep going. Round dos.
Here.
Weird root beer. Are we gonna do all of them?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ready? Round number two. I said dos. It's 3. Weird. Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Lemon.
Mm-hmm.
I want to taste it again. That's good.
Okay.
Now, number 5. That'll be a good one, good one, a good one.
Yeah.
Birthday cake.
Yep.
Try it.
Ew.
Tastes good to me.
Okay.
Okay, round number 6. And comment down below if you tried birthday cake.
Mm-hmm.
Round number 6. Peaches.
Nope.
Paleta.
Paleta.
Hey, like.
Paleta's not a
Agüita. Strawberry.
Yep.
Chocolate fudge?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Not that one wrong.
Oh, yeah.
Butterscotch.
Butterscotch?
Okay, put it right here.
I got one wrong. Tastes like cinnamon.
Nope. One more try.
Fruit.
Nope.
What is it?
Cream soda.
Cream soda? Okay. I never heard of that before.
Ready?
12. Number 12. Hong County.
Yep.
I'm getting a long eye. 13. Number 13.
This one's got to be my favorite.
A favorite fruit is watermelon.
Yep. Stop putting your thing up, because then you're cheating when you're looking at what comes right next. Okay. Round 14.
Blueberry.
Nope. You have to say the correct word.
Something else.
You want the first word right.
Raspberry.
Mm-hmm. Blue raspberry.
Blue raspberry.
Okay. We 14. Got three more. Here. Yes.
How many more? Two?
Two more. Two.
Tomato.
That would be a weird flavor. But no. One more try.
Blueberry.
Yep. Here, last one.
Yeah. Can grab it. Mystery.
No, remember we didn't grab the mystery? I think this is a flavor you haven't had.
Orange?
No.
Something's red. Red, red, red.
Red? How do you know it's red?
Strawberry!
No. You lost that one.
What is
fruit punch?
Fruit punch?
Okay, so since you missed three, you need to answer three questions correctly that I asked you.
Okay.
And then you could get your prize. Okay? What, out of all these, which one is my favorite? Just name it. You don't have to look
the
at
watermelon.
It. Yes.
Okay.
Which one would be my least favorite?
Birthday cake.
Yep. What's my middle name?
Taurus.
Nope.
Valencia.
That's the last name. I need to look.
Pamela.
That's my first name.
What's the first letter?
It's a trick question.
Hernandez.
No. I don't have a middle name. Okay, close your eyes. I'm gonna show them what I got you, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, here.
It's Chopkins Halloween glow in the dark. Can you open it, please? Comment down below. Which one is, what's your favorite? There's a pumpkin. Here, you open one and I open one. I've got a wand! Is this a wand?
Mm-hmm.
My mom got a shoe. Una patita.
I don't know what this is.
And a shoe. What is that, guys? Have you ever know what this is? Comment down below what it is. And the glow in the dark. And I hope you like this video. I hope you subscribe. Which one was your favorite again? And have a great day. Bye.